guys, and welcome to another VegInspired video in our What We Eat Vegan in Pittsburgh series. These videos come every Wednesday, so be sure you subscribe so you don't miss any of the delicious vegan foods that we find in and around the Pittsburgh area. Sit back and enjoy the rest of this video. So we just ate at Apteka and it was incredible. The pierogies were super flavorful. The potato was definitely my favorite. And that sluski, I never say it right, but it's the dumpling from the carrot broth is so incredibly delicious. So you absolutely have to come check out Apteka if you are in Pittsburgh. Thanks so much for watching this What We Eat Vegan in Pittsburgh video. New videos are posted every Wednesday on the delicious vegan food that we find in Pittsburgh. So be sure you subscribe, give this video a thumbs up if you liked what you saw, tell us in the comments what other vegan restaurants we should try in Pittsburgh. And as always, eat more plants and live VegInspired.